Please subscribe.
Another model year, another arrangement of slight acclimations to both gear and cost for the Nissan Maxima. Nissan's biggest car got a gentle revive at the 2018 LA Auto Show subsequent to entering creation in 2015, so don't expect any wild changes here. Nissan on Friday uncovered valuing for the 2020 Maxima, which is as of now on special at sellers over the US. The mid-cycle revive came only one model year prior, so there aren't such a large number of changes. So, the most striking update is that Nissan Safety Shield 360, the automaker's suite of driver helps, is currently standard over the lineup. This bundle incorporates programmed crisis braking, vulnerable side checking, path takeoff cautioning, back programmed braking, programmed high bars and back cross traffic alert. The base S trim for the 2020 Maxima will begin at $35,145, including the $895 Gold charge, a knock of $200 over a year ago. Standard gear incorporates the previously mentioned security stuff, notwithstanding LED headlights, satellite radio, material seats, 8-way control driver's seat, double zone programmed atmosphere control, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. All Maximas shake the equivalent powertrain, a 3.5-liter V6 putting out 300 torque, mated to a constantly factored transmission and front-wheel drive. Venturing up to the $37,195 SV trim, you likewise get warmed outside mirrors with LED markers, warmed seats, HD radio, a bigger 8-inch touchscreen with multi-contact capacity, cowhide delegated seats, versatile voyage control and traffic sign acknowledgement. The $39,535 SL trim increased the extravagance significantly further with a warmed controlling wheel, a double-board all-encompassing moonroof, a 11-speaker Bose sound framework, a back USB port and stopping sensors. The $42,345 senior centers around game, with a sportier suspension, paddle shifters, softened cowhide controlling wheel embeds, gleam dark wheels, fancier seat calfskin, front seat ventilation and dull chrome inside trim. Its cost gets the biggest knock, $1,820, in light of the fact that the moonroof and Encompass C camera framework were made standard as opposed to discretionary. At the highest point of the lineup, we have the $42,435 Platinum. This one blunders on the fancier side, including a power tilt and telescope guiding section, bigger wheels, downpour detecting wipers, inserted route, a power back sunshade and silk completed wood inside trim. This trim has no value knock at all, which is pleasant.